the land. For you, the living, this document too. When you get to my door, tell them all they say.
Beats that'll make a break dance pop. Make a break dance pop.
Beats that'll make a break dance pop. Make a break dance pop. For family.
Do it for family here at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Wednesday, October 20th, Day 3. I'm Maya Jones.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
This Friday, October 22nd, all items that are in the lost and found will be donated or discarded. If you are missing something, please stop in the main office and check in the bin to see if your item has been turned in. If it's a smaller item such as jewelry, pins, glasses, keys, please ask someone at the front desk or in the main office if they can let you know if there is anything that fits your description. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Gabby.
All right, so big news in sports yesterday. Girls volleyball, boys soccer, and girls field hockey all won their PAC semifinal games yesterday and are off to the championship. In boys soccer, Boyertown beat Perk Valley 3-1 with three goals from Beckett Wenger, an assist from Adam Becker, and three saves from Nick Rockenberger. The Bears will play their PAC championship game Thursday night, 7 p.m. in the Wildcat Stadium. In girls field hockey, Boyertown beat Methacton 2-1, goals from Lauren Eves and Remy Lord, two assists from Caitlin Dolan, and five saves from Sarah Yoder. The Bears will play Upper Perk Thursday night at 7 p.m. at the Upper Perk High School. And in girls volleyball, Boyertown beat Upper Marion 3-1. Some of last night's Bear leaders include Chloe Wolf with 5 kills, 3 digs, 3 blocks, Carly Little with 10 kills, 3 digs, 3 blocks, Emma Smith with 14 digs, Grace Reiner with 44 assists, 7 digs, 2 aces, Allie Poley with 6 kills, 9 digs, and Adriana Durstein with 24 kills, 13 digs, and 7 aces. The Bears will play their PAC championship game against PJP Thursday night at 7 p.m. at PV. That's all I have. Back to you guys.
Attention all key clubbers. Our next meeting for the school year will be today after school in room 608. Hope to see you there. The following colleges will be visiting Bash via Zoom today. Be sure to go to the counseling website to sign up if interested. RAC, October 20th at 3:15 a.m. Miser Cordia University, October 20th at 1:24 p.m. And now for the new episode of Joy with Painting.
Hi, and welcome back to the Joy of Painting. Today, we're going to be making a mountain with a happy little waterfall right next to it. We're just going to slap some paint down on the top to make a happy little sky. Now we're going to be starting off with a happy little mountain today. So just grab your black. We're just taking plain old black, taking a scoop out of it. And how about right here? We're going to put in a happy little mountain. Now what this mountain's missing is a little bit of snow. So we're just going to put some snow right on that mountain with our knife. Go real lightly down it. Just a little bit of snow on these mountain tops. Now for the shadow, we're just going to put some blue into our white. And we're just going to slap it right on here. Now I think that another little mountain comes right across, right in front of this. So we're just going to bring it wherever you want. And there. It lives there now. Now these guys are going to need some snow too, so we're just going to grab our knife and we're going to make the snow go right along down to the bottom. I'm just going to grab some of the black right on our fan brush and we're just going to put in some trees going right along this mountain here. Going to use that green and we're going to put it right down here, right at the bottom for some little grassy areas. We're just going to use some thylo blue and liquid white. And we're just gonna bring it all around down here. Come right on down here, make a big old tree. Put some highlights right on these. I think that when this water splashes down, it's gonna make some little splashes down here. All right, well, all this grass is gonna need something to sit on. So we're just gonna place in some rocks right down here. All the little moss and vines hanging down. So you just bring them straight down into the water. There should be a happy little island going right down here. So we put some grass in, some moss. Now I think this is looking like a finished painting. So from all of us here, I'd like to say happy painting and God bless.
And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Everyone's favorite day of the year. Alrighty, temperature is 49 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity is 83%, wind speed non-existent. 12 p.m. lunch, it's gonna be 68 and sun. 3 p.m. after school, it's gonna be 73 and sun. And 6 p.m. in the evening, 63 and moony. Whatever that means. Today, low 50, high 73, sunny. Thursday, low 49, high 73, less sunny. Friday, low 53, high 66, rainy. Saturday, low 48, high 58, more rain. That's all from me. Back to you guys.
From all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Maya Jones.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Have a great day.